hundreds of voices here in front of the United Nations headquarters are giving a clear message that so-called the largest democracy on this planet, India, is a fascist country. This is the country which has denied basic rights to Kashmiris in Kashmir, Sikhs in Punjab, Nagas in Nagaland, and Manipuri people. And the very clear message is that people from Kashmir, after suffering atrocities and heinous crimes for the last 67 years, have come to the conclusion that they will fight in the streets, in the roads, in the villages, in the towns, everywhere. And the way Kashmiris are fighting for their rights, as a Sikh activist, I feel proud that the way Kashmiris have shown the way. But one thing is very clear, and in Punjabi we say, Ghulam o bhande, jo ghulam rehna chonde, jo ghulam nahi rehna chonde, unhu duniya di koi taakat ghulam nahi bana sakti. Aur ye message, waqt kabhi zyada waqt nahi lena chonde, par message clearly, tusi aaye ho, josho kharosh de naal, ik awaaz de naal, do naare, India out of Khalistan, India out of Kashmir. Pehla Kashmir. India out of
Kashmir.
India out of
Kashmir.
India out of
Kashmir.
Indian democracy.
Shame, shame,
shame. Indian democracy.
Shame, shame.
Indian thugocracy.
Shame, shame.
Indian Nazi crazy.
Shame, shame.
Indian Modi crazy.
Shame, shame.
India out of
Kashmir.
Thank you very much.
राजा कदीर साहब से गुजारिश करूंगा जो कल करी कनाडा से तशरीफ लाए हैं कि वो अपने जज्बात का इजहार करें. राजा कदीर साहब.